What's good, y'all? It's your boy Diver the Kid back in the cup with another banger. And it's been brought to my attention that I don't know what the Xbox Series X startup sequels look like. We've seen the PS5 concept ones, and I made the video on that one. Y'all should go check that one out, by the way. And after I made that one, I'm like, what does the Xbox Series X one look like? Let's go look at it. That's what we're about to do. So this is the official, this is not concepts, this is the official Xbox Series X boot up sequence. Ride with me.
Yeah, I don't want to feel the pain no more. I just want to make a change, restore humanity. The sanity is leaving for the vanity. I plan to be close with my family, substantially avoiding all calamity. Financially stable, it's a fantasy, it's blasphemy. I holler out loud cause I'm crying out in agony. I just want to help people, yeah.
Alright y'all, here you go. Okay. We get to see the menu. That was quick. Hey, I like that. And by the way, in case some of y'all are wondering how they were able to do this, I don't know if y'all knew this, but there's people out here that already have Xbox Series X's and PS5s. Like, there's people that already, they have them right now. People that like got them so they could test them out super early and stuff. They got controllers. I guess they could play them. I don't know. It's really lucky dudes. But just in case y'all think this is a cap, in case y'all think I'm lying, I'm about to show y'all a video on Twitter by the Try It guy himself, Mr. Lamar Wilson. Y'all should go check his channel out if y'all like him. And I know for a fact that he got one early because he put a video up saying that he has the Xbox Series X right now. He even showed it. And yeah, this is a video of him booting it up.
I'm going to turn on the Xbox Series X.
I love Lamar Wilson.
I'm gonna turn on the Xbox Series X.
It's replaying. Well, guess we'll replay it one more time. Just in case any of y'all are curious about that. All right, enough of that. All right, I just wanted to do that real quick, just to so I can get my reaction to the. I haven't seen the boot up yet, but after I seen this video pop up, then I went over to Lamar Wilson's channel, and noticed that he posted that video. I mean, I've been seeing him post the video, but I noticed that he put a link on Twitter. That's what I meant to say. About, doing the boot up. And that's why I bring this to y'all. So, all right, y'all, if this is your first time, don't make it your last time. Hit the subscribe button down below. If you liked this video, hit with a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, let me know why down in the comments. Also, hit me up in the comments. Let me know what kind of stuff y'all want to see me do, what kind of games y'all want to see me play. If y'all got any other ideas on the kind of stuff y'all want me to see and react to, I got y'all. But until next time, it's Diver the Kid signing out. Peace.